boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere. Find good things. This will be a nice addition to the terrarium. A statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose. Got there. Let's look. Want to see inside? What's that, BD? This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works. Here we go, BD. Teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Custis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Custis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Braca then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Has Sayre not trained you? But far worse. Careful with that thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
No.